Red, white, and blue reminded me that I had this packet of ropes. You're all familiar with this packet of ropes. It's got a red rope and a white rope and a blue rope. And what happens when I untie some of these knots, it starts to stretch out into a longer rope. That's the red one. Untie this blue one. Now I've got these two more knots that I have to untie in order to finish untying this whole sequence of three ropes. But I have decided that instead of untying the knots, I would just blow on them, make them disappear, and I would end up with one long rope that is red, white, and blue. Now, once we have the color scheme for the afternoon, I would like to bring out, I've got some soaks in here that will be of the same thing. I've got a blue silk and I've got a white silk. It's tangled in with the red one here. These three silks together reminds me again of that rope trick at 9/11. In order to demonstrate this, I'm going to put them back in the bag. And as I put them back in the bag, the red one and the white one and the blue one all go into the bag, and as I reach into the bag, I end up with one silk that is got red, white, and
You missed the blue.
I missed the blue. I thought I threw it into the bag.
You missed.
You flopped.
Oh, it fell on the floor. Somebody should have mentioned that to me. All right, the red and the white and the blue all have to go into the bag together. We'll throw them into the bag together. And then as we pull them out of the bag, I've got red, white, and blue all making up this grand flag of ours. It's backwards?
Yeah.
This way?
This way. Backwards.
Oh, you mean that should be blue? I knew something went wrong here. I'm going to throw that back in the bag. And who's got the magic word? You have the magic word. What is the magic word?
America.
And if we reach into the bag,
hey!
And we come out with it. That becomes a shoe. Our magic at its best.
Yeah.